James Whitey Bulger requesting another lawyer tonight. The second attorney would focus on his appeal. News Center 5's Kelly Tuthill tells us what that means for taxpayers.
James Whitey Bulger may be serving two life sentences in Arizona, but here in Boston, his attorney, Hank Brennan, is busy working on his client's appeal. In fact, Brennan filed a motion asking for attorney James Boudreau to be appointed co-counsel.
It involved decades worth of evidence. There are some really complex legal issues that are going to have to be argued before the First Circuit. And so there's nothing surprising or unusual or improper about asking for a second lawyer to be part of the defense team.
Bulger's trial attorneys at last count had billed taxpayers more than $2.6 million. Taxpayers will pick up the tab for his appeal, too. Though Bulger made more than $25 million in his criminal career, he's considered indigent by the courts. After an 8-week trial, in August, a jury convicted Bulger of murder, racketeering, and drug charges.
I think that the number one issue is going to be that question about whether Bulger should have been allowed to argue immunity. But I expect we're going to see multiple issues. And the name of the game on appeal is presenting them all to the court.
At age 84, the question is, will Bulger survive the long appeals process?
A quirk in the law exists to the point that if Bulger were to die before the First Circuit made a ruling, he technically would die not guilty of the charges.
Bulger's attorney, Hank Brennan, tells me he's early in the appeals process, still waiting for transcripts from that epic 8-week trial. Phil.